Environmental effect of coronavirus. The COVID-19 pandemic has crippled Italy and it's making its way around the globe. But amid the fear and sickness, Italy's countrywide quarantine has had at least one uplifting consequence. Venice's usually dark, murky waterways have turned noticeably clearer. The water now looks clearer because there is less traffic on the canals, allowing the sediment to stay at the bottom. While the water quality is not improved, the air quality likely is. As tourists stay at home during the ongoing coronavirus pandemic, Venice has become quiet. The boat traffic that normally fills the canals has dramatically lessened. Low tide and low traffic due to Italy's ongoing travel restrictions made it possible to observe marine life, like a jellyfish that a biologist spotted right in the center of the normally boisterous city. But this is just one possibly beneficial effect of the pandemic on the environment. As the world attempts to stop the spread of COVID-19, the streets of the world's most populated cities are practically empty in the midst of lockdowns and social distancing measures. Factories have been shut down. Flights have been grounded. The coronavirus pandemic is ushering in a new era of travel. In China, a satellite image has shown a significant drop in the nitrogen dioxide pollution.
भाइयों बहनों नमस्कार, आज मैं आपके समक्ष COVID-19 जैसी सर्वव्यापी महामारी के विषय में बात करने आया हूँ। मेरा केवल आपसे एकमेव निवेदन है कि केंद्र सरकार और राज्य सरकार ने ठोस कदम उठाकर लॉकडाउन का आयोजन किया है, जिसका पालन हमें कठोरता से करना चाहिए कोरोना वायरस के खिलाफ की जंग पर अजीत हासिल करने के लिए। तो भाइयों बहनों, चलो साथ में लड़ते हैं कोरोना वायरस के खिलाफ एक जंग। आप सभी घर पर रहे, सुरक्षित रहे और भारत की खूबसूरती बढ़ाते रहे। धन्यवाद। जय हिंद।
COVID-19 is a viral disease. A virus is not a living organism, but just a protein material with a few strands of RNA, which when enters a human cell, multiplies rapidly and takes the control of the host. This leads to typical symptoms of dry cough, sore throat, fever, loss of smell, headache, and breathlessness. As it is a highly infectious and communicable disease, basic principles of hygiene and sanitation, like washing hands regularly, saline gargles frequently, use of masks are recommended. Vitamin C for building immunity is the most useful. Patient undergoes a swab test and treated by isolation or quarantine depends on their reports. Globally, a huge research is going on and India is pioneering by taking the antibodies-based treatment and is showing promising results. My request to citizens to be indoors and maintain a social distance so that we, the frontline warrior doctors, can win the war against the virus. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, today we have with us our ex-head boy, Mr. Yash Talreja. So I would like to ask you, what are your views on this current situation? Is the government taking a right step by extending this lockdown?
Yes, the government is definitely taking a right step by extending this lockdown. Prevention is all that we need in today's time. We can literally be a hero by just staying at home, and we can fight a war and emerge victorious and beat this virus just by staying home. Nothing else. That's all our Prime Minister and all the world leaders are asking us. That's all. So, I think this is one responsibility that every Indian, not even Indian, every world citizen should endow on themselves so that we all emerge as a safe and a non-polluted and a virus-free place to live in the future. And cheers to Modi and the government for going so well on coronavirus. Thank you so much.
My school, Green Lawns, has always taught me to be a good human first. So today, I decided to contribute to the society by giving food items to my security guard, as they always protect us and help us during the lockdown.
Uncle, मैं आपको thank you बोलना आया हूँ क्योंकि आप हमारी सेवा करते हो बहुत और हम अपने घर पे ना रहके हमेशा इधर protect करते हो, इसके लिए ये आप लोग का गिफ्ट है आपको।
जय जय हे जय जय हे जय जय हे जय
हो जय 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 हे
फिर से शहरों में रौनक आएगी फिर से गांवों में लौटेगी हंसी फिर से साथ सारे यार होंगे ना होगी पाबंदी ना रोक ही कोई फिर से सड़कों पे सब नाचेंगे पटरी पे पहिए भागेंगे गूंजेंगे खेलों के मैदान बांटेंगे हम खुशियां गम भी हम मिलकर बांटेंगे फिर से होगी सपनों की उड़ान जो साथ